least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase courts repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
The Glove of Doom is now available. Can I say more? Go on. You know you want it.
Who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topiary.
See you next
time. I were a fixer.
New tourists? Welcome to the jewel of our galaxy. Please, enjoy yourselves. Did you know Malinoth means paradise in Junkish?
Is the fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is. Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Malinoth minute. But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. And I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Melting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift!
They keep coming.
Here comes a jump!
Dear, this rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Now that's a smell!
Yo-ho, our time has finally come! Let us plunder like mad and go break back, for the fixer is all but done!
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again. Ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Pirates are raiding for scrap.
We can't let them get that girl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea. Shoot! Looks like... Shot. Now we just have to get across that pirate filth and find the fixer. Oh, my spine!
It's a mistake to get between pirates and their plundering. Brace yourselves!
We're pinned down! blocking my shots!
If Molinoth is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
plank for ye to walk in. Your end lies with me. This is what they get for trying to steal what is ours.
Suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted! Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
We can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
Miss Zircon, make you a deal!
Say hello to your little friend in the Glove of Doom! Tiny but vicious, hungry and focused, they will follow you wherever you go. Pull the fire trigger halfway to aim and fully to deploy your love of the ears and
ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
I dare not boast, but I do believe fortune is on me side.
Gotta admit, the fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
says they be fixin' to fix the fixer! Go fix them a quick death!
You're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Cut 'em now, matey!
The Lombax is getting too close to the fixer!
Could attack from a different angle by tethering to those ribs. Pierre will take the hint.
Speaking from experience, he won't.
Yeah.
lecture be done for, and so shall ye!
Cannot be fixed.
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
I am both frustrated and excited! Run, Objectalus! It's Ignosiasis! We must... before they reach the picture.
Fix the fixer.
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh! This must be the fixer's on switch! Hello?
As is everything, nothing can be fixed.
Different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Volunets asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew! Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an
Hold that you thought.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both.
Anyway.
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we going to talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
With Ratchet.